I've planned our work in three stages. One, detection. First step is to confirm that an organism is present. Two, characterization. How is it structured? How does it work? And three, control. How to contain and exterminate.
Taxpayers, isn't it the way we burn up uniforms?
Isolate and identify.
Right.